Crawford Park. Down the hill there's a lady named Hope sitting on a rock praying. One of her prayers is for me. She's one of the many nice people in this world. I was surprised the other day because my longtime friend Ronnie set up a GoFundMe account. ALS, who carries the disease. I'm fortunate because I can still speak, I can still swallow, and I can still breathe. I can still even walk. Every morning I take my walk around as long as I can do it before my legs will finally stop working. About it, concerned.